Hey guys, what is going on? It is DaBoki here once again, and it is time for another DarkSiders gameplay video. I'm really glad you guys liked the first one. It made me happy. So here we are, going for the second video. Apparently I'm getting a new sword, it seems like, so that's pretty cool. Always psyched about that. We ended the first video with me getting the sword, so the sword shall be mine. What kind of sword are you? Oh yeah! Sword on fire. Blade Geyser. Harnessing the power of the Chaos Eater, this attack summons a field of deadly blades around war. I like the sound of that. You obtained your first Warth power. Warth Wrath power!
The souls of the dead will be your currency. Some enemies are more easily bought than killed.
Ah, so... currency system in this game. Awesome. I always love currency systems. So let's see what kind. First, let's check out our inventory. Oh! So, it seems like we got some mapping consumables and wrath. Select a wrath power of a consumable item, map select item to an action button slot, and press caps lock, hold, and press 1, 2, 3, or 4, use this item. That sounds very, very confusing. Actually, my friend Tom, he said that I need to use a controller with this game, because apparently all the combos will be really hard to use with the keyboard, but challenge accepted. I'm gonna go ahead and try it out. So, let's see here. So that's one. Consumables. Alright. So that's that. That looks like my sword. It's pretty cool. And what else do I got here? Sword. Looks like some sort of artifacts I can collect. That's always fun. Enhancements. Legendary. I hope there's no cubes in this game, because that would be horrible. So it looks like the souls will be our currency. That seems about right. Let's check this blue flame here. So that's all the souls I've collected. I am the Soul Eater! Souls manifest in three forms: currency, health, and wrath. Sounds legit to me. Alright.
Services, but perhaps you can strike a bargain.
The council confers with demons now, does it?
Since the truce was...
Poor New York City just looks like it's got taken down. And still meteorite demons are falling from the sky. Nothing New York can do to prevent this. Well, except one of those meteorites was me.
Looks like our trajectory was a little off. Not so fast, horseman.
I have a name. Or do that to me, that's fine too. So we meet again. Find the demon Vulgar. I'm in the Seraphim Hotel. Alright, let's do this. Summon the Watcher by pressing that button. I see this was not meant for, what's it called? Computer. What button is that? Oh, this button. There it is.
The ordered you to seek out Vulgrim, so start seeking.
Yes, master. He's my little, he's my master, I guess. Oh! Oh, that was close. I thought I was definitely going to fall on that one. You can grab along most side of the edges. Oh, whoa, cool. I'm Spider-Man. Hear me roar. Looks like someone's already been through here. Hello, zombies. Just walking by. No souls collect from you. I'm sorry. Since you're already dead.
Our tables have turned. You're not dead. You're just zombies.
Zombies, zombies. But then...
here comes the welcome party.
I wonder if they do have souls. Do zombies have souls? I don't know. We'll find out though, with my big sword. I will collect your heads.
Or, why don't you introduce yourself?
My name is DaBoki. I will take your heads. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh yes! Oh, they do have souls. Look at me. He's gaining money. That's what I like. You can like hold shift and you go into this like movie mode? That's pretty sweet. Oh, I just fell. Hey, you fell with me. You're my friend. And now you are dead. Because I had no friends. How do I get back up? Alright, so on the keyboard, it is a bit of a stretch, but, you know, my fingers are... It seems like the buttons are kind of all over the keyboard, but that's fine. It's something to get used to. You guys also were asking me, where do you get this game? Well, I actually bought this on Steam. It's pretty cheap. I actually got it pretty cheap, so you guys can go ahead and take a look at it on Steam if you want. Oh, buddy. Man, zombies got nothing on me. Can I pick this up? Oh, I can pick it up. Oh, perfect timing. Mr. Sloth, would you like a dumpster in your face? Because I'm about to give you one right... Oh, apparently you just fell.
Oh, yeah.
I don't get to throw my dumpster? What the... Hey! No! Oh, come on. Gotta go back up again. That's great. Go, go, go. Alright. So run across here, jump here. Seems like it's got some jump quests already. Oh! Come on. I wish there was a run button. That'd make it a lot more helpful. There's a dash, but... Yes! I'm so surprised this can support my weight. I just seem like a pretty hefty fella here. Gauntlet Glove. Wears Gauntlet's Glove near interactive objects such as chests or doors. Press E to activate them. Yes, sir. Gauntlet's Glow. Yes. Oh, there goes elevator. It doesn't matter. Left alt to WASD to quickly move in transversal areas. Oh, that's always nice. Oh. Alright, well. Shall we go down then? Good sound, would you like to go down? I'm not sure if I was supposed to go down or up, but I guess down it is. Yes. Nope, not down. This place was ridiculous. There's nothing here. Oh, wait. Oh, I see, I think. I'm supposed to go to that. I'm horrible at these puzzle games. Alright. Oh, this guy. Hold to uppercut enemies in the air. Hey, this guy does not want to be uppercutted. Oh. Quick. Oh, man. Ah. I'm gonna die. Oh boy. That was definitely a sloth demon. Alright. Ooh, a chest! It's like Zelda all over again. Awesome. Just punch the chest. That's how you open chests these days. Forget the finding the key. You just need your fist. Alright, let's see here. Dragging objects. War can drag certain freestanding objects found within the environment. Toggle R to start and stop shifting objects. I got it! Alright, R. Go! No, can't go that way. Let's go this way. Okay. Alright. After I take care of these zombies, it's time to figure out this puzzle. R. Go, go, go. I don't know where I'm dragging it to, just go. Yes. Woo! Oh. Really? I can quick monkey bar? Oh, that's awesome. Oh! That works too. Yes! Yes! No, I'm sorry! Yes! Alright. Let's go ahead and get up some more. I'm guessing we just gotta keep going up. Oh, oh! There we are. Oh no! That just totally ruined the purpose of going up, didn't it? What do we have here? Oh no, the eyeball of doom. It's probably gonna poop out more enemies like usual. Ooh! Yes! I could like make it a movie, it's awesome! Oh no. Hello there. He looks like a really angry Pokemon. Alright. Oh. Challenge accepted. Oh man. Come on, go. I don't have any more of that power. It's okay. I don't need it. Yes. Just don't. Oh, no. Just die peacefully. You weird gargoyle. Oh. Oh, let's hope you wanted your hand. Oh man. That is a finishing move right there. That was so manly. I almost had to scream out Leonidas. Alright, so the eyeball disappeared. That troll definitely just got trolled, and where do I go now? I guess I go back out this way. Or is that what they want me to do? I guess they do. I'm not sure. Can I open you? No. Elevator doors. My other only weakness. Seems like I'm supposed to like fall somewhere? Oh, there it is. A small little door. Whoa, that was close. Alright. Get that. Guess we could go up here. Traveling up the stairs. Sneak attack! I wonder how I charge up my special power thing, because when I hold caps locks, you notice that there's like my hotkeys, 1, 2, 3, and 4. I can go ahead and unleash that, but I think I need that little yellow thing right under my health to charge up, but who knows. Another chest, let's punch it! Yes! Out of life. It's always good. The crossroads. And this city has definitely seen better days. What is that? The sky looks
how
like
long
castles.
Have I gone?
Too long.
In Earth years, about a century.
Oh.
Long enough for the last of the mouth breathers to die off.
Mouth breathers, breathers.
The third kingdom is lost.
I wonder where else you would breathe from. Mouth. I mean, I think they're breathing from mouths too.
I'm on food.
Until DaBoki comes in, there shall be no more food for anyone. Look at that walk. Dang.
Subtle. I almost didn't hear you coming.
What? You serious? I'm making like a huge racket.
Finally took me seriously.
Oh, you're vulgar. I'm supposed to kill you.
Surely not empty-handed.
Quick,
this shall be the briefest of introductions.
Pull the sword. I must collect you for money. Oh. Or I will just feed you my money. That's fine too, you know. I definitely thought I was supposed to kill you, but... Collect 500 souls for Demon Volgrim. I definitely thought I was supposed to kill him, but apparently I'm gonna feed him. Plump him up. Horde Seeker, Demon Trinket though, reveals the location of all nearby chests on the map. Cool. Press O. The world map. Ah. That's like... It's actually a map of, like, actually the neighborhood, but it's all good. So there's some treasure chests over there. I'll go collect. So I'm supposed to collect some souls. That's always good. Alright. So it almost seems like it has, like, an open world feel to it, because you gotta, like, kind of go off and do some, I guess, side quests. It's not just following a linear storyline. I'm guessing, at least. Gotta defeat this huge troll again. I just gotta jump above his fists. Oh, not that time. Oh, wait. I got an excellent idea. Yes. You want the car? Oh, man. I guess not. Dang, this thing. Just die already. There we go. Alright. The chest. Some health. What's in here? Defeated by... blocked by ice. Oh, I guess I can't go there quite yet. It's gonna be like one of those unlockable things, it looks like. There's gotta be a quicker way to travel around. Where's my horse? I would like my horse, please. Oh, another chest over here, it looks like. Oh, man. Not a good day to be a zombie today. Oh, man. Just slicing and dicing them. Oh, no. It's an in-shape troll. Blocking. Oh, they finally teach me how to block. Left alt while stationary to block incoming attacks. Alright. Sounds good. Hit me. I dare you. I will block it. Oh, too late. Oh, that sucks for you. Yes. Where was that chest at? Hello? Anyone here? I see you, beautiful. I see you out there sneaking through the windows. Oh, I'll get you. I'll get both of you. Oh, and all three of you! Two snappers! There goes your arm. Hope you didn't need it. Oosh! Yes! Oh, troll! Stop giving me the trophies. I wonder if I can block his attacks. Let me try. Nope. There's two fiery fists coming at your face. You cannot block it. Come on! You don't deserve to live! No more will you. You troll. Stop trolling me and just die. Oh, man. Punch in the face. Punch in the face. It's like, these deaths, yeah, they're painful, but not only are they painful, they're like humiliating. Man, 371 souls? Apparently I can't break open this door. And I'm so high up in the air, it's glorious. Ooh, this chest looks a little bit different. Can I still punch it? Of course you can! Ah, it's a soul chest. That would save me a lot of time. Let me go ahead and see the other one's over there. Pretty far away. Actually, it's just kind of like... go this way. Go around yonder. Now, these look like fingernails. Someone's just grabbing this city. This one's all confused and lonely. Poor little thing. Wanna be my friend? Dude, I was talking to your... Oh no! He does not want to be my friend anymore. I think zombies could actually be like really nice. It's just that we're always just so judgeful. And they're just worried that they look a little different from us, you know? We don't accept them. I would accept a zombie. Actually, no, that's a lie. I would be so scared of a zombie. Oh, did you see that? I took off his legs and then I sliced him in half. That's a brutal way to die. That's like, well, you know what? Even though I'm gonna slice you in half, I'm gonna take your legs first, just cause I can. Oh man, this game is so dark. Oh, what's down here? I'll adventure it. Another chest. Excellent. Do you know how much time that would save in Zelda if you, like, could just punch chests open instead of having to find the keys? Oh, my goodness.
We have enough souls to feed.
Don't scare me like that.
Hunger. Now, maybe he'll feed our curiosity.
Well, you know what they said. Curiosity killed the cat. This thing is creepy. This game is actually pretty creepy. Alright, Volgrim. Whatever your name is, I have your souls. You could have just like really collected them yourselves, or just like all around you, seriously.
These ancient gates have a mind of their own, but with this, you may reach an understanding.
You gave me a chicken leg. Yes.
Beyond the gate.
The world
see
is safe.
Samael's prison. Once, Samael.
A big door blocks my way. It's okay though. I have a chicken leg. Open your door. Oh, Earthcaller, masterfully carved horn whose call awakens ancient gates. Press that button to activate the horn when equipped. Some creatures can be knocked back. Alright, well, let's find my horn. Select the desired gear item, map the gear, press 1, 2, 3 to gear. Alright. Here we go. And... well... oh yes. Whoa, was not expecting you, ugly.
The horn call of my ancestors. Pass now, friend.
Oh, I finally have a friend.
Victory.
Yes.
Must bring freedom.
Yay, friend. It's like freaking the giant. Friend. Oh. I guess I go this way.
That was the gate. I can't wait to find out what's behind.
That's the idea. It's a tree stump. Oh, it's a chest. Alright, let's Let's roll. Oh, yeah, and they're all in the library here, it seems like. Haha! Yes! Feel the mighty horn. Oh, my Chaos Eater leveled up. Excellent. I like it when swords can level, or weapons can level in general. Oh, this thing does not want to die. No, do not fart! Oh, he just... Oh my goodness. What? Who is that? Who's watching me? Don't pretend to be sleeping. Get up, fight like a man. Oh, what are you down there? Oh my goodness, you guys are just like sitting down there.
Whoa, let me break your party!
Yes! Oh my goodness.
Oh, it's gonna fart!
These little zombies are so weak. But they just like come at you in packs. Alright, let's get out of here. Die! I can grab them, that's excellent.
You don't deserve to live!
Yes, that's just such a much better way to kill zombies, is you grab them by the foot and you launch them into the ground. Yes! Alright, is there a chest behind this door? Open! Oh, I was deceived. Might have been upstairs. Well, too late to turn back. Who are you? Can you be grabbed? No, you cannot. Oh, I can collect your head, though. Those are always fun. He's just stumbling in the air, poor thing. Doesn't even know what to do to himself. How about a car? You want a car?
I'll take a car for you. Joops!
There goes your legs. Oh, I think that's like one of my favorite moves. Is when you take their legs and then you take their life. Wait, what? That's kind of a far jump. Challenge considered. A little bit later. Looks like a big mom over there. Oh! Yes. I love you.
Do you know what's imprisoned here? There are things even you should fear, horseman.
Like your breath.
Once you were strong.
I am strong.
But now, you are weak and you are alone. The destroyer knows of your coming. Even now, he moves his legions against you.
With me.
Then I'll make this quick.
With love. I told you I was scared of his breath. Oh man! Oh my goodness! Okay. Do you want the horn? Oh, you don't like the horn? I was gonna give you the horn. This guy is a little bit tricky. No! Joe! Sorry. The swords just came out. Sorry, there goes your legs. Haha. Oh my goodness. Dogs. Uh-oh. Endangered. I'm an endangered species. I just feel like I belong in like a 300 movie right now. Yes! Oh my goodness! I'm endangered! No, stop it! Okay, alright, let's talk this out a bit. My health regenerates. Dang! No! No, DaBoki! Oh my goodness. Alright. Why do we fall down, sir? So we can pick ourselves up. It seems like this will be the last boss for now, for this episode. I must beat him, though.
Non straga sindora.
Yes, not the talking. Phantom General.
Take my horn! And then take my love!
Take this fool's mind!
Gonna have to learn how to use that block. Oh man! No, that's my job. Yes. Just stop blocking. Ouch. Hurt you, mama.
So long, play love games with me. That's fine.
Oh, you will pay. Oh, denied. Oh, there goes your arms. Oh, your other one. End your midsection. End your life with your dignity. That was pretty epic. I seriously thought I was gonna die that time. Looks like we were supposed to go towards the blood. Who else heard the Zelda music just before? It's like ding, 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 ding. Oh, I miss Zelda so much. I want to play it so bad. All right, what's over here? Oh, it's a block I can push. Oh, look at you.
Just one hideous blood-puking gargoyle. The plumbing must be stopped up.
Boom. Looks like we're connecting some sort of blood circle. That's fine. Alright guys, well I'm going to go ahead and end it here. Thank you so much for watching my another DarkSiders video. I'm really enjoying this game and I hope you guys are too. Yeah, so go ahead and give this video a like if you like it. It really helps me to keep on going and see that you guys like the video. And yeah, we will be seeing you guys later in DarkSiders. Goodbye now.